You're going to be playing on the 360 this time. As you can tell, it's the 360 Terraria little icon up there. There's three bars. We're gonna be playing Assassin's Creed 3. I'm sorry, this is the first one I've played, and this is the only one I have, so it's the only one. I'm gonna be getting new ones probably soon, so start new game. I don't know, just Gavin, my normal name, so. Might as well.
Used to be when people talked about the end of the world, we locked them up.
I've never played this game before, so.
But we never took them seriously.
I got it just for this moment.
Maybe we should have. But I'm getting ahead of myself. Better to start at the beginning, with the abduction of Desmond Miles, my son. This boy had no ambition, no direction, no plans for the future. What he did have was a heritage, one he chose to deny. It nearly cost him his life. He was captured and imprisoned. Those who took him believed he could help them find something. The apple.
Oh, it's a hidden blade. Woohoo! I know that because I've played one type of Assassin's Creed. It's just not this.
Some hidden, some found.
At least I think that's hidden. Oh, never mind. That's not the hidden blade. It looks like it from an angle. That's a bad guy, I'm pretty sure.
You know them as Abstergo Industries. We know them as.
I can't wait to see what happens at this scene.
We've been fighting them for thousands of years. Even longer if you believe the stories of their origin.
That's a hidden blade right there.
I do. After all.
As you can tell, because it has the blade coming out. It's not laid out now. Oh, my Xbox is still making that sound for some reason. It hasn't been played for like 2 years. I don't know how long, but it hasn't been played for a long time. So it's making like a weird sound. It hasn't been played for like a year. I'm gonna block this up so no sound comes out.
But there's only so much that we can do. And the Templars have the upper hand these days. With something larger than the Assassins and the Templars is approaching. Bigger than all of us. And if we can't find a way to stop it, these next few weeks will probably be our last. Everyone's last. In the end, it all comes down to him. To Desmond. Through the Animus, he discovered his heritage, explored the lives of his ancestors, and uncovered their secrets. When that was done, he trained. He used another ancestor to provide decades of experience in the span of a few days. It worked. We think. We hope. Soon, though, soon we'll know. The ominous date fast approaches, December 21st, 2012. None of us knows what it'll bring, only that this is where they want us to be. Been guiding us in their own fractured, frustrating way. These voices from the first civilization, the ones who came before, a precursor race of immense power, not certain motives. They're the ones who made the pieces of him. This is where they've led him, and through him, us.
Whoa.
He stands at the entrance to this long.
Never played this, so I do not know. Don't expect me to know what's going on right now. Ooh, I like that black one. A black hood. And him, which is weird. His suit is weird. I think. I don't know, because you can't see it. But it looks weird right now.
And he has brought us to the end.
Ooh. Can I look around? Nope. It's not me. Are we there yet? No. Are we there yet? No! Are we there yet?
No!
Are we there yet? Get out of the car! Aww. Are we there yet? No. Now, are we there yet? Yes. Yay! So, open up the back doors, apparently. That's what he's gonna do. Come on, Desmond. I think that's Desmond, because it's showing him a lot. Wow! Look at that deep dark cave!
Let's go.
Oh yeah, let's go. Hey, I have one of those boxes. It's right next to me, actually. Can we hurry up? At least I have a glow stick to light up the way. Wait, what happens if they go down? Will it light up for them? Or does it only light up when I go down there? Haha, I'm better than all of you. I'm gonna dabble all of them here now. Graffiti! Where'd he get that apple? Where'd he get the apple from? Keep going. Oh, I have to slide apparently. Oh, there goes my glow stick. Can I please pick it back up? Nope, but I can kick it. Okay. What is that? IDK. That looks really cool, actually. Wow! Look what I did! Now that is cool. What? What? That is so cool. Ooh, it's a triangle. Getting to never see this game before is actually really cool. What you're thinking about, what I think about right now is actually really cool. I love, apparently Assassin's Creed is like you're supposed to be really sneaky, and I love the sneaky games. Oh, what's going on? So, I love games where you're supposed to be sneaking a lot. What?
Do you hear us?
Yeah.
Yeah. What happened?
The temple triggered a bleeding effect. You collapsed and entered into a fugue state.
So naturally, you dropped me into the Animus instead of, I don't know, making sure I was okay?
You weren't in any danger. Besides, the temple appeared to be communicating with you, and I didn't want to risk severing the connection. At least not until we knew what it wanted.
Right. Of course.
Son, I...
No, it's fine. I get it. And I know what I'm looking for, by the way. It's a key. There's no idea where it is, though. I guess that's why she triggered the bleeding effect.
She?
Juno, Dad. She's talking to me.
Come on.
Okay, while you were visiting Constantinople, we picked up a software update for the Animus. I'd like to run a couple of quick tests, make sure there aren't any major issues.
All right. What do you need me to do?
We'll start simple. Walk to the marker over there.
Climb on up. Come on, you got this, Desmond. Up we go. He's strong. Up we go again. Pull yourself up. Free run is just this. What the heck? Wouldn't this be exhausting?
That's a constraint. These are optional objectives that raise your synchronization rate.
I'm going to do an air assassination.
All right, Desmond. Follow the on-screen instructions and kill the two Templars.
Easy peasy lime squeezy. I just don't know where I'm supposed to go now. Oh, nope, that didn't work. You got this. There you go. Keep going up. Come on, Desmond. What the?
Synchronization must be good now. You should be able to build the world. Time to find out what the temple wants from you.
Where are we? I have no money apparently because it says arrows, $0 on there. I want to know what's over here.
Everything will be fine. Yes, fine. I'm just preoccupied, that's all. Don't forget your invitation.
I want to know what I'll have to do next.
Thank you. Where shall I retrieve you once you're done? In front of the Opera House. Be quick about it.
Oh, apparently we're at the Opera House?
I'll bring her around with one.
For the series, since I've seen one episode, so I know pretty much what I'm doing right now. Kinda sit down and watch a little bit. I'm gonna be doing every like section or whatever they're called. Selection, mission thingy. Sequence. One sequence per episode. So that might be a long sequence, a short sequence, or it could be anything. So episodes might be longer than others, so. But they are all gonna be longer, so. Oh, my mom's home. I'll gladly find my seat. This is where I ended in the video. Like right here. So I don't know where I'm going now. I'm just gonna stand in front of you guys and annoy you. I'm just kidding. Show my butt in your face. Okay. Oh, who's that?
Evening.
Apparently they're talking.
Reginald? I can't tell you how happy I was to hear they've mounted this revival. The A's best work of life.
Oh, yeah, this is opera.
You've seen it before? Once. I thought I'd be here as a child.
Come on. I want to know the mission. Wait, I'm not going to talk during this. So I'm going to turn on, actually. Be right back, guys. I'm going to turn on subtitles so you guys can hear what they're saying. See, now you guys can see the subtitles. So it should be better now. Eagle belt vision? Wow. I'll be right back. I'm sure it's a little bit better by turning off the lights. Ooh, it's even better for me too. Wow. Oh, I think I know what he's thinking. It's one of those assassins, apparently, where he thinks about it before he does it.
$40
Hey guys, we're back. I just went to go eat. Nope, not that way. I don't even know where I'm supposed to go. Apparently I am supposed to go this way. Okay, we're making a white cross. What is going on right there? Oh yeah. Then, okay. Oh, it's not lock picking. Oh, I forgot. Finally. Okay, keep going. Hang on for dear life right now. That's your main priority.
Certainty gives a man a good air upon his trials and makes him risk another without fear or scruple. But all of them, it is a pleasure to be the messenger of comfort to pains and affliction.
But it is now our time.
Where are we now? Oh. Who's Hatham? Which one? Oh, the one. The one that we're just playing us is Hatham. Oh, poor kid. Next, I'm probably gonna get Origins or something like that. I don't know. But I'm not gonna talk about the new ones. I'm gonna be talking about this. During the cutscenes, I cannot talk, so. If I don't talk as much during the series, it's because of the cutscenes, and I don't want to talk through the cutscenes.
Please! Oh, my God.
I'm supposed to go. I want to get to fighting. Apparently I have a hidden blade and all that, and all the scenes have us fighting, so. I don't want to fight. I want to slay some peeps. Oh, I thought there was a little exit right there. Okay. Move. Okay, another cutscene.
And how was the old
rather dull, truth be told.
Shall we be all thin?
Aye. To fleece and bride.
By your command. Gentlemen, I hold in my hand a key, and if this book is to be believed, it will open the doors of a storehouse built by those who came before.
Ah, yes. Those who ruled, reigned, and vanished from the world. Do we know what it is that will be held within?
It could contain certain knowledge, perhaps a weapon, or something as yet unknown, unfathomable in its construction and purpose. It could be any of these things, or none of them. They are still an enigma, these precursors. But of one thing I am certain. Whatever waits behind those doors shall prove a great boon to us all.
Or our enemies, should they find it first. They won't. You've seen to that. I assume you know where this storehouse is.
Ah, Mr. Harrison.
Gentlemen.
How fare your calculations?
I believe the site lies somewhere within this region.
That's a lot of ground to cover.
My apologies. Were that I could be more accurate.
That's all right. It suffices for a start. And that is why we've called you here, Master Kenway. We'd like for you to travel to America, locate the storehouse, and take possession of its contents.
I'm yours to command, although a job of this magnitude will require more than just myself.
Of course. Upon this paper, the names of five men sympathetic to our cause. Each is also uniquely suited to aid you in your endeavor. With them at your side, you want for nothing.
Well, then I'd best be on my way.
I knew our faith in you was not misplaced. We booked you passage to Boston. Your ship leaves at dawn. Go forth, Hatham, and bring honor to us all.
Okay, guys, apparently we're at the next place. Hopefully it's not a cutscene again. Well, I don't want to view my progress. Good. I like how he runs. It's actually kind of cool. Will he face the camera? No, let me see. I never face the camera in like any games, so it's kind of sad. Except for Minecraft. Minecraft is one of them.
Okay.
apparently they're saying. That hatch is close. Don't mind me if I'm a little bit rusty. I haven't played on the 360 for a long time.
And then all will be well.
Oh no.
Are you sure about that?
Of course. Have I ever led you astray?
Nah. But you don't sleep out with the others.
Have faith, my friend.
You'll see.
Well, well. Seems our esteemed guest is deigned to grace us with his presence. You might want to head back to your quarters. Top deck's no place for tenure for now.
So I
heard.
Okay.
Fancy yourself a joker, eh? Let's see how funny you find this.
Ooh, yes, the fighting!
Stay out of this.
Captain, explain yourself at once, Mr. Kenway.
These four, we were simply passing the time with a bit of sport, Captain.
How about you pass the time by doing your goddamn jobs instead? I wasn't aware I was paying you to loll about. A word, please, Mr. Kenway.
Oh, I nearly forgot. There's your knife.
Never gonna skip these. They're cutscenes. Blue icon.
I don't care.
Icon designates an ally.
Nothing has troubled since you came aboard. Your problems have nothing to do with me. I beg your pardon.
You're a poor leader, ill-tempered and cruel, and it's clear your crew has no respect for you.
Look, I don't want to argue. In fact, I need a favor.
Oh, this is rich.
I suspect some of the men intend to mutiny.
Really? What a surprise.
As I cannot trust any of them, I am compelled to turn to you.
One second, we'll see. My answer comes to you. Nope.
And why should I help you?
Because if they do intend to betray, I'm the only hope you have of reaching America alive. Well, what will it be?
If what you say is true, what other choice do I have?
Think.
But let me be clear. Should you ever dare to insult or threaten me again, I'll not hesitate but to cut off your head myself. Are we understood? Excellent. Good day.
Okay, yeah, we're back. Yeah. That was a pretty fast one. Climb out of this boat now. See y'all suckers later. Oh, I'm gonna jump out. I don't even know what I'm supposed to be doing right now. I'm supposed to stay up and head to. go to here. Okay, cutscene's over. I don't know if I was gonna be talking or not. Oh, day 20. Why did it skip from day 2 to day 28? I am liking the series so far, though. This game.
Mr. Kenway.
Captain?
Whatever they're up to, I believe it's coming to a head.
Get to work.
Oh yeah, close that book. Yeah, close that book. Okay. No. I have. How do you crouch? Ooh, play a game. I like it. Oh, continue. Yeah, sorry. What? Oh, I see. Why have you? I still don't see the point of this game.
panel. Keeps his face in it too, so we can't see him. What's it?
Quiet!
Apparently he's got, ain't got nothing to say to me. Hey, you.
Quite the basting you gave Graves and Will. Wasn't by choice. Aye. Blockheads, the both of them. Where are my manners? Louis Mills. Pleased to meet you. Ethan Kenway. So, should I be watching my back? I think the boys learned their lesson. But they're normally not so nasty. Honest, it's just the past few crossings have been a bit rough. Oh? Captain's trying to cut costs, reduce rations, lower wages, more dangerous cargo. It's put the crew on edge.
Is that cause for concern, then?
Not if I can help it. But the captain needs to think about the way he treats his men.
Well, that's true. Go up the decks. That's closed. Then there's one more stairway. Let's see what my mission was. Don't even care anymore. Are we almost to our destination yet?
You there! I have some questions for you.
That's nice, but I ain't got time to gossip. Probably wouldn't have anything useful to share anyway. You want information? Try the cook or the doctor. Everyone's always chatting them up.
Unusual complaints or grievances, men taking issue with the captain.
You sound just like Jake. Like I told him, I've been much too busy with my research to notice anything not work-related.
And where might I find James?
The galley's your best bet. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Okay. Time to go to James.
James.
Hi.
Ethan Kenway. Pleased to meet you.
I know who you are.
I was hoping you could answer some questions.
I figured as much, but not here. Follow me.
That guy's annoying.
So, what do you want to know?
Have you seen or heard anything out of the ordinary since we left port? Anything that gives cause for concern?
Some of the men have been gathering at night to meet the deck. I've only caught bits of their conversations, so I couldn't say for certain what they're up to. But I suspect it bodes ill.
Is it a mutiny they're planning?
All I know is they've little love for the captain. Mills has been trying to talk him down, but there's only so much one man can do.
Thank you for the information.
I only wish to see us reach the colonies alive.
We're going on a trip, sprinting up the stairs. Woo! Another cut. See you guys in a sec.
Evening, sir.
How are things?
Calm and quiet. Just the way I like it. What brings you topside?
Thought I'd wander a bit. Stretch my legs. That's all.
Take care where you tread. Deck hides all manner of danger in the dark.
What's that?
Someone's throwing cargo overboard. But why?
That's very confusing. The thing I like about games is the games that have long campaigns, because I love the long campaigns. Because claims were not proficient for such luxury. Oh, based on land and wine, we're stuck with tinned fish. I like the long cutscene and the long things. Here's what my parts can be longer than a lot. That's why I like Assassin's Creed and the games like it, because there's long, very long cutscenes. Most curious. End the day. Finally. I get the end. D-Day.
News? Each night it's the same. They scout one area, and they drop the painted barrels in another. I'm going to need to recruit an extra pair of eyes. Maybe James or Mills.
Why are they doing this?
Near as I can tell, the barrels serve as markers. They're leaving a trail. My fear is it's only a matter of time before whoever's following it.
Ship sight here! She's making ready to fire!
Beat to quarters, men! Ready them!
I know how to load a cannon. All you have to do is throw the cannonball inside the front, burn it, and then boom.
Hey, Tim. Have you been topside? A ship's appeared and means to board us. It's strange. There's no sign of mutiny. It doesn't make sense.
Ah, but it does, Simon. Did you think you could escape from London so easily after what you did at the opera? That we wouldn't notice? That we wouldn't follow?
So that's what this is about.
Surrender, and I will see that you are treated with honor.
If you wish to treat me with honor, give me a sword.
Are you sure this is how you want to play it?
Okay, get ready to fight. I think we're gonna fight. Cool, sword effects. I don't know if the controls for this one. There we go. Only took one health damage. That is good, actually. Tsunami just went over the ship. Get this one now. Oh, I did not realize that was going to hurt. So I'm supposed to make it up there, so I'm gonna have my parkour skills now. Here we go. Oh, yeah. Rest in peace. Now look who's really Spider-Man. He's annoying. Oh, rest in peace. We survived. 72. 28-72. Oh my gosh. That's madness. This is Sparta. Okay. Oh, yeah. Do we see land yet? He seems really annoyed. He notices something. Oh, apparently I get to go to the upper decks. Hey, guy. Oh, that rat just ran through the stairs.
Make ready for our arrival, men!
Arrival? I see no land, only this interminable fog.
The gulls tell us all we need to know. Climb into the crow's nest and you'll see.
Okay, I'm gonna be climbing into the crow's nest. You guys are all sick. That's actually kind of sad. Not really, since you guys were all really mean. Come on. Can't go any faster, can you? Imagine being a guy that goes up here like every single morning. That would be really annoying. I think he climbed higher than this, than crow's nest. Not a good scene for the Assassin's Creed 3 intro right there. If I do say so myself. Sequence 1 turn for the new one. Mission complete! Okay guys, that's gonna be the end of the video. I'll see you guys all in sequence 2.